Let's make over this Dollar Tree house for Valentine's Day. First, I want to paint it with using Waverly chalk paint in the color Snow White. I gave it about 2 coats of paint. Once that was dry, I have some of these foam hearts from Dollar Tree, and I just added them inside of the box and hot glued them down into place. Next, I just poured resin all over my hearts and let it dry completely. Now I have this really cute home decor piece or a gift for a friend. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to